school, I was walking through the hallway and I saw Connor Allen, one of our bass players, sitting in the hallway with a lap dulcimer playing. And I asked where he got it. He said his friend gave it to him, I think, actually one of our orchestra members. And I told him that I had a hammered dulcimer at home. And he said, oh, I'd love to see it. So I brought it in, and a couple days later, he had kind of mastered that. And a couple days later, he had written a piece for hammered dulcimer and string orchestra. And we played through it a couple times. But we never really had a program that was appropriate to play it until now. So tonight you'll be hearing the world premiere of The Final Battle by Mr. Connor Allen.